Multiple Personalities Wednesday.
Thank you, Noel, for assisting. Having you at my side was very reassuring.
Oh, you're very welcome.
I hope it wasn't too much of an inconvenience.
Shop for high-quality, low-price specials at A&P.
Multiple Personalities Wednesday at 10.
Thank you, Noel, for assisting. Having you at my side was very reassuring.
Oh, you're very welcome.
I hope it wasn't too much of an inconvenience for you to change your schedule.
No, I don't.
That reminds me, I took a lot longer than I thought it would. I'm going to have to ask you another favor.
Sure, ask away.
I think we ought to keep an eye on the patient when she goes to intensive care. I have a preoperative consultation scheduled. I don't know how long it'll take. Could you stick around for a while?
Oh, yeah, sure, no problem.
Okay, good. Thanks again, both of you. See you later.
Yeah.
Good surgeon, good sport.
Yeah, nice guy, too. That's
not
a good
him.
Idea.
Not him, you.
Me.
Mm-hmm. I think that was really nice of you, giving up going to Bobby's brother's wedding just to hold Bradshaw's hand.
Hey, wait a minute. Nobody held anybody's hand. He just asked me to assist. I was glad to.
Mm-hmm. You didn't have to say yes. Not when he had the wedding to go to.
Well, how could I refuse?
Bobby must have been dreadfully disappointed, too.
Well, I'm going to hope I hope to try and make it there still.
Oh, well, if you do, can you tell me all about it?
Yeah, sure.
This is quite an affair.
We are gathered here to celebrate the marriage of two people, but we're doing more than that. We are celebrating life itself. The two young people before us, through their love for one another, remind us of what it is that makes life precious to all of us. Love, loyalty, courage. Together, in the face of extreme danger to themselves, they overcame powerful forces that sought to destroy Port Charles and its people, even the entire world. We call Luke and Laura heroes. That they are indeed. But more importantly, they are the children of our whole community. We love them, we care about them, we admire and respect them. And I know I speak for every one of you when I say Luke and Laura. It is with great admiration and affection that we share with you today the joy of this, your wedding day. Dear friends, we have gathered together in the sight of God to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
SOS? Practically everybody. And why not? Nothing cleans burnt on, stuck on, splattered on messes faster or easier than a super grease cutting SOS soap pad. It's no coincidence that Americans use more than 2 million SOS pads every day. We deserve every dirty pan we get. And now there's SO Easy, our new two-sided scrubber with soap for your dishes, glasses, and Teflon-coated cookware.
Fisher Price believes in the little people, so they populate all our play family toys. Sometimes they even go camping out in the country, where everyone enjoys the great outdoors. And who makes our little people have such an interesting time? Your little people. Of course.
6612. You got a cold. You should know these numbers.
6612, Mr. Brady?
Look, these help six symptoms. This one's six.
But Tristan relieves 12? Come on.
It's true. Bayer or Tylenol help these six symptoms. Contact these six. But Tristan relieves all 12 of these cold symptoms.
I'll try the Tristan. You were right about Tristan. I feel much better.
Look better, too. Tablets or capsules, Tristan relieves 12 cold symptoms.
Here's a way to eat your favorite food and still cut calories.
It's time for Cooking with Pam.
Start recipes with Pam instead of shortening. Like this 4-ounce potato, under 90 calories. Fried in Pam, it stays under 90 calories. With shortening, it's 230. French toast to fried chicken. With Pam, every dish here helps you watch your weight. Now cutting calories needn't be dull.
Start with Pam. Your recipes turn out right.
It is an estate commended and honorable among all men. Therefore, it is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, soberly, and in full knowledge of one another. Into this loving estate, these two persons present come now to be joined. I require and charge you both that if either of you knows any impediment why you may not lawfully be joined together in matrimony, you do now so say. For no marriage can be considered truly lawful if it is not entered into in full disclosure and with open heart. And if there be any present who can show just cause why these two may not be lawfully joined together, let him now speak, or else hereafter forever hold his peace.
Ten, 20, 30. Mrs. Cassadine is satisfied that the first part of her orders were carried out.
What's going on here? You said $50.
You are absolutely certain that Luke Spencer and Laurel Baldwin opened their gifts?
I wouldn't lie to you. I mean, I stood right there when they did it.
Very well. 40, 50. The fee we agreed upon.
Yeah, thanks. For a minute there, I thought you were going to lower the fee.
Mrs. Cassadine is always as good as her word.
Yeah, well, you tell Mrs. Cassadine she can always count on me. And if you've got any more work in
your
done...
There will be no more assignments given. Madame's business in Fonchal is complete.
Hmm. Oh, too bad.
Now, as far as we are concerned, we have never set eyes on you.
I see. That's the way, huh?
And you will talk to no one about this transaction. Is that understood?
Oh, yeah, sure. Look, I ain't never heard of you... And you ain't never heard of me.
Très bien. You may go.
Yeah. Nobody knows nothing. Ain't that always the way?
Mr. Victor, Jean-Paul. Yes, all preparations have been concluded. I've just heard from the chauffeur. He has informed me that Madame arrived at the wedding precisely as scheduled. All is in order. Au revoir.
Lucas Lorenzo Spencer, will you take Laura Weber Baldwin to be your lawful wedded wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, cleave only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Laura Weber Baldwin, will you take Lucas Lorenzo Spencer to be your lawful wedded husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, cleave only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
The ring, please. Take Laura's hand. Repeat after me. I, Lucas Lorenzo Spencer.
I, Lucas Lorenzo Spencer.
Take thee, Laura Weber Baldwin.
Take thee, Laura Weber Baldwin, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death do us part.
And there too.
And there too, unto thee, I pledge my troth.
Laura. Now, Laura, please repeat after me. I, Laura Weber Baldwin.
I, Laura Weber Baldwin.
Take thee, Lucas Lorenzo Spencer.
Take thee, Lucas Lorenzo Spencer.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband. To have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish until death do us part. And thereto I pledge thee my troth.
For as much as Luke and Laura have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God in this company, and thereto have given and pledged their troth, each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring, and by joining hands, by the power vested in me by the authority of the state of New York, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Regular pantyhose priced under $2? Move over. Because now there's new Hanes 2 sheer pantyhose priced at $2.25. The big difference is in the looks. Compare. Out of the pack, this leading brand looks like this. Hanes 2 like this. And the beautiful look you see here is the beautiful look they'll see on your legs. In sheer, control top, and light support. New Hanes 2, starting at $2.25. You'll like the looks you get. And so will they.
Chow, chow, chow. If you're like Meredith Nelson, you won't give your cat anything else but Purina Cat Chow.
She won't eat anything else.
Good for her. Cat owners tell me just how much their cats love the great taste of Cat Chow brand cat food.
And does she eat it up?
Nothing is more nutritious.
I just can really tell the difference that Purina Cat Chow has made.
For great nutrition and taste that's better than ever,
we depend on Purina Cat Chow.
That's right.
See ya.
Purina Cat Chow, 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 chow.
The Glamour Gals Collection.
Glamour Gals!
A world of collectible fashion dolls, playsets, and accessories just for your little girl. The Party Place. Fancy Firebird. The Showplace Collector's Case. Now, when you send in proofs of purchase from any three Glamour Gals fashion dolls, Jessie, Danny, Lonnie, or Shara, you get Jessie in fancy formal free. Details on the specially marked packages. Offer expires on March 1st, 1982. The Glamour Gals Collection. New from Kenner.
Stays on my mind.
Windsong Perfume by Prince Machiavelli. This Christmas, make her unforgettable. Give a gift of Windsong Perfume.
Oh,
Was it all right?
All right.
All right.
Absolute perfection. All
right.
Daddy, where did Luke go?
I'm right here. Can I get you now?
You certainly can.
Oh, well,
perfect.
Oh.
Well, thank you, Rick.
It was just the best ceremony.
Really?
Ruby!
Oh, can Ruby kiss the bride?
Oh, Aunt Ruby!
Oh, I've been wanting to sing those words all day long.
Yeah, I got them all right, didn't I?
Congratulations, Luke.
Thank you, Dan.
Long life and happiness.
Thanks, Dan. Happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Bobby. Thanks.
Go on.
Okay.
Thank you for coming. Thanks for coming. Well, you've got a rescue. This is Spencer, Mr. Spencer. Oh, Danny. Oh, you got it. Thank you. You were just lovely. I couldn't have done it without you. You found the ring. Johnny, the blame me for it. Johnny, the whole me. Johnny, the whole me. Hold. Oh, no, no, no.
You're so lucky.
She's gorgeous.
I know.
She's gorgeous. When do I get to kiss the bride?
Now.
You had a choice between me and Luke. I hope you made a mistake.
That's enough.
Okay.
Oh, look at this.
Mr. Whitaker, oh, it was so beautiful. Thank you for coming, sir.
Thank
you. Beautiful bride.
And you got a new tie, too.
Thank you.
So. Yeah. You look
beautiful.
Oh, Emma. Hello. Thank you, babe.
Thank you, Mrs. Grant.
Oh, I'll tell you, the two of you just so much in love made me cry.
Well, no wedding is complete without a few tears.
Thanks for coming. Thanks a lot.
Reverend.
Luke, congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for being here.
Good to see you again.
Luke, all the best, and I mean it.
Thank you, Mr. Baldwin.
Congratulations, Luke. Lovely wedding.
Thank you for being here.
Congratulations, Laura.
Thank you. Really. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Oh, Mrs. Hardy!
Congratulations
for being here, Dr. Hardy.
Oh, really?
Oh, very
proud. Dr. Hardy.
It's really a pleasure to have you here. Thank you.
Such a beautiful wedding.
Thanks a lot. Hi.
Hi. Good to see you again.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
So nice to see you.
Thank you.
Thanks for being here. Look at you.
I'll meet you later.
You know the motel room.
Where's Anne? She didn't leave already, did she?
Yes, right after the ceremony. She went back to the hospital. Oh, this is beautiful.
I thought you were supposed to be at the wedding.
Yeah, I planned on it.
What are you doing here?
It was Bradshaw's first surgery this morning. He asked me to assist.
Oh, you probably still have time. I'm sure the party's still going on.
Yeah, but I have to stick around.
The only reason I'm still on duty is because half the nursing staff took the day off to go.
Well, you can't blame them, really. Everybody loves a celebration, and this is certainly a big one.
You know, my relief comes in an hour. How about we have a little celebration?
Wow, hello.
Oh. I'm not due for another hour.
I know.
How come you're so early?
I guess I just wasn't in the mood for a wedding. I don't know.
I tell you what, I have some time to kill here, and seeing you early, why don't you keep me company over a cup of coffee?
Well, I don't know what kind of company I would make.
I'll take my chances.
Sure, why not? I think I could use a cup of coffee.
All right, Jesse, if anyone needs me, I'll be in the cafeteria, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
Great. Thank
Too bad I don't have champagne.
You buying?
If she was that eager to come to work, the least she could have done was offer to relieve me. I mean, I deserve a break just as much as Aunt, just as much as she does.
Cream and sugar?
Nah, just black, like my mood.
That bad, huh?
Hits.
Come on, what's up? Wedding that much of a drag?
No, it was beautiful. That's what's so depressing.
What?
You know, that wedding was so beautiful. I mean, it's like a dream of my wedding that I know I'll probably never have.
Well, that's the silliest thing I've ever heard.
Go ahead and laugh. But it's true. And you know what? I have nobody to blame but yours truly.
You're not serious.
Oh, yes, I'm very serious. I have blown it twice, Noah. I mean, how many chances does a girl get? You know what I mean?
It's not your fault that the men you chose happen to not know a good thing when they see it.
You are very kind.
You're a really lovely person, Annie. And I have a sneaking suspicion you'll be dancing at your own wedding before too long.
You make this yourself?
Wedding menu compliments to Fort Charles and Beecher's Corners. I have never seen so much food in all my life.
Oh, wait a time, Mrs. Peterson's fish chowder, that is world.
Man, kidding.
Horace, ham?
It is magnificent. It just melts in your mouth.
Oh, I made you some wiener rolls, but I messed them up. So why don't you try these oysters Rockefeller instead?
Oysters Rockefeller? Luke is allergic.
Well, the one brought home, lots of Lila Quartermain brought a whole mess of them.
Thanks, though.
Well, thank you anyway, Emma.
We have pies and apple pandowdy.
Hey, here, try some of this beer, son. Now you're talking, Pop.
You know.
Good kick to it.
Yeah, we'll get the bubbly stuff later.
Okay.
Thank you for that, Emma.
I don't know. I haven't been able to find out.
Whatever it is, she's off again.
She seems to be, doesn't she?
Sure does. I
hope you guys done.
I see you're both thoroughly enjoying your wedding feast.
Devouring it.
Mom, I don't know what to eat first. They have so much food back there.
Oh, all right. Well, then perhaps you'll let me steal you away for a few minutes.
Away from this?
Yes, well, your presence is requested, required on the dance floor.
Mother?
Yes?
Are you kidding? I mean, getting married works up an appetite, you know what I mean?
Your hunger is going to have to wait. Nobody can start dancing until you do, because the first dance is always the bride and groom.
Well, what do you say, Mrs. Spencer? Shall we take a quick buzz around the floor with your old man?
I say I'm hungry.
Oh, it'll some wait. Things never change, do they?
Got it from her mother, you know.
Really? Come on, wife.
Thank you.
Lipton tea lover, Don Meredith.
Excuse me, friend.
Yeah.
How do you get to Bar Harbor?
Can't get there from here.
Huh. Hey, you drinking Lipton tea?
Wouldn't drink nothing else.
Me neither. Lipton's got that
special quality blend in each bag
for a hot cup of tea
that's dandy tasting.
You ever hear the Lipton tea lover?
You mean Don Meredith?
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
You rascal.
Mom!
What's wrong?
I feel hot.
He's got a fever.
I'll get the children's aspirin.
Uh-uh. I use children's Tylenol now. Because I found out more pediatricians give it to their own kids.
To bring down your child's fever fast, trust children's Tylenol.
No more fever.
You've got a bright mom. She does what pediatricians do.
Trust aspirin-free children's Tylenol, the one more pediatricians give their own children in chewables, liquid, and drops.
Kleenex presents the Boutique Tissue Ceremony.
Flowers are pretty, no matter the season. Elegant colors arranged for you. Beautiful softness for so many reasons. Only from Kleenex. Boutique Tissues.
Kleenex Boutique. Enrich shades like ebony, oriental plum, and jade to blend Kleenex softness with every decor.
We give you Kleenex Boutique Tissues.
Just as Fonzie gives basic training.
Present, oh.
Happy days.
Oh, yeah.
Then Shirley gets hooked up with a thief.
Frisco.
Oh, not unless you've got an engagement ring in your pocket.
And it's Laverne to the rescue. Then on Three's Company.
No one's leaving this apartment.
Seems Terry's dating a crew. Then.
Who's your baby?
Will it be a boy or a girl?
I knew it.
Too close for comfort.
Tonight, starting at 8, 7 Central and Mountain on ABC.
Mrs. Mayor.
Oh, it sure is. It has such character.
It's beautiful, elegant, but lived in.
Mm.
Well, shall we continue?
Oh, yes. Let's continue.
Look at the tapestry.
Great. Oh, and that
cloth. Oh, I love it, too.
Amazing. Yeah.
Mm. Oh, I hope this chair has to sit in because my feet are killing me.
Oh, of course. Do sit down, please.
You know something? I think Delfina was right. They shrunk the shoes when they sent them out to get them dyed.
Oh, no.
I feel okay.
Well, mine, too.
Well, then, I guess my feet grew.
Mine are just itching to get on that dance floor. Why don't we go?
You find lead the way? Okay.
Thank you very, very much for showing us your home.
I really enjoyed it.
Oh, it's my pleasure. It's so good to have you young people here.
Well, thank you. Come in, Bobby, Emma.
I can't move.
Oh, and I want to stay with Mrs. Mayor for a little bit. You know, I am very interested about the society work that you do. You probably read in the society pages about the huge donation I made to General Hospital's
auction. Come on, feet. Wake up.
Well, hello there. Do you have sore feet?
Well, I think they're beyond that by now. You looking for someone?
No, something. I need a phone.
Right here.
Ah, snake.
Well, so that means I'm going to have to get up, huh?
No. I'm fine. You just sit there and rub away.
Oh, okay. You having a good time?
Yeah, it's a great party.
Well, I heard you say it, but I don't believe it.
What do you mean?
If a guy is having a good time, you look miserable.
Well, no, I'm not miserable.
You want to talk? Something bothering you?
Yeah, Heather. I mean, it's a nice day. It's a beautiful day, and it's great for Luke and Laura, and I'm very happy for them. But while we're all here partying and singing and dancing, she's locked away in jail.
Jail's not a nice place to be.
I do have to call Bert Ramsey.
Okay, I'm going. Say hi to Bert Ramsey.
Will do.
I could swear the ladies' room is right down this hallway.
No, I think it's the other way, Agnes.
Can I speak to Bert Ramsey, please? Captain Ramsey. It's Joe Kelly calling. Thank you.
I told you we were going the wrong way, Agnes.
You were absolutely right, Esther. This place has more hallways than my hen house has.
Expect to see you back so soon.
Not soon enough.
Oh, too much family fun and games?
Not now, Susan.
I was merely inquiring about that tight little family circle of yours. Hope they didn't crowd too much.
Stop it.
Stop what?
Stop needling me. I got enough of that from Monica. I don't need it from you.
Oh, I see. Well, just what do you need from me, Alan? You don't want questions. You don't want me mixing with your friends.
You have no right to start badgering
me. That's it, isn't it? I have no rights at all. I sure as hell don't have any rights in this relationship.
That isn't true.
Isn't it? I can't be seen with you in public because it might offend your family. And now it seems I'm not even allowed to be upset about it in private.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's just getting to be too much of a strain.
Oh, well, I'm sure that refers to me, too.
I'm not referring to anything, you or anything else. Now, will you stop arguing with me? Can we please talk about something that's pleasant for a change?
Ladies and gentlemen, the best man has an announcement to make.
Hey! Welcome, Laurel. You come up here, please.
I'd like to come on to this.
Do that later, all right? Just a few things I'd like to say, but I will be brief and to the point.
Right, that means he's going to do the whole second act of Hamlet.
Give me a break, will you? This is my big solo number.
Right. Friends, to Luke and Laura,
may you always have what you have today. The love of your friends and the everlasting love of each other.
To Luke and Laura.
Okay, now it's time to cut the cake.
Here we go.
Yes, no. Now, Laura, you do it too. You put your hand on it. You put your hand, both of you cut it together, the first piece. Okay.
The bride cuts the cake. The bride cuts the cake.
My curse on you, Laura and Luke. My curse on both of you.
The bride gets the cake. The bride cuts the cake.
General Hospital will continue in a moment.
When I started working, Suave was the only shampoo I could afford. I kept thinking, someday I'll be successful and I'll try some of those expensive shampoos. But they weren't better than Suave, just more expensive. In fact, one of the best ways I've found to protect against blow drying is Suave's new moisturizing shampoo and conditioner. Today, I could spend a fortune on my hair. I don't. Suave just makes me look as if I do.
Suave makes you look as if you spent a fortune on your hair.
Mom, help.
They can leave home, but they always come back.
But, Mom, I can't get my clothes clean like you can.
Maybe it's your dry bleach. I use Clorox 2 because it's the best for cleaning colors.
But these grass stains...
That's why Clorox 2's the best. Its extra strength gets out tough stains better than the others. Oh, come on.
Extra strength Clorox 2 beats the rest at cleaning colors the best.
Stain's gone. Mom, what would I do without you?
From now on, Jeff, your own laundry.
Oh, heavens, certainly I care about odors. I mean, I'm...
We asked Peggy Curry why she pays more for litter green with chlorophyll when she could pay less for the leading clay.
If we're talking about a contest between litter green and a clay product, litter green wins by a knockout in the first round.
There aren't any odors in the house to tell people that we have three cats.
For better odor control, get Litter Green. It costs more because it does more.
We're getting more for our money with Litter Green.
Wednesday is the perfect crime, and guess who's taking the fall? The Fall Guy.
This season, carve a different pumpkin pie. The Pumpkin Praline Ice Cream Pie from Baskin-Robbins.
Fresh yourself up with the taste of Florida grapefruit. Fresh yourself up every day.
Fresh yourself up so many ways. That zesty fruit is there when you need it.
You can wedge it and peel it.
Spoon it and top it.
Toss it and pop it. Fresh yourself up anytime.
Fresh yourself up with the refreshing taste of fresh grapefruit from Florida or Indian River.
Fresh yourself up with the taste of Florida grapefruit.
Ride on, riders. Something's always happening at your neighborhood store.
Like this month's sale on casual insulated open weave drapes and classic antique satin drapes and valances. There's also a large selection of embroidered and sheer color coordinated panels. Every color and size is in stock. So check the phone book for the writers nearest you. And remember,
something's always happening.
TV special this week only, elegant raised embroidered 60 by 90 inch panels, only $9.99 each.
Sports and pay TV tonight at 10.
Didn't I just see you at the wedding?
Yeah, I was there.
Well, how come you're here?
Well, I decided to take over for the afternoon shift. I didn't want to stay after the ceremony anyway.
I see that you left early, too.
Yes, I discovered I really wasn't in the mood for mm-hmm. wedding today.
It was beautiful.
Well, yes, weddings usually are. It's the marriage that follows.
Closet old problems. Marriage. I take it you're not in favor of it.
Oh, don't pay any attention to me, Anne. I just have very little faith in the institution at the moment.
Mm. However, I think if anybody can make a go of it,
I guess it's going to be Luke and Laura.
Yeah. If those two can't, there isn't much hope for the rest of us, huh?
Does everybody think it's all going to last forever?
You know, it was beautiful, though. That kooky dress designer, she did a wonderful job with the gowns, didn't she? Everyone looked so pretty.
Especially the bride.
Mm. Yes, Leslie looked fabulous, too. She really did.
Yeah, she did. I noticed her and Rick, they were dancing. I was leaving. Made a very handsome couple, but then Rick always was a very good dancer. See you there.
Your Honor, thank you for bringing us up here. My tired feet can use the rest after all that dancing.
Well, this is where I come to solve all such weighty problems.
Private study, huh? Well, it is very pleasant.
Yes, indeed. I bet you get a lot of work done in here.
Well, not to mention a little privacy, time to think. Would you please sit down?
Oh, here you are. Oh,
yes.
Hey, Dan, come on in and join the wiser set.
Wiser? I don't know, but our feet hurt us from dancing.
Didn't I see you down there dancing, Dan?
Yes, until they started the fast music. That's too much for me.
Oh, come on, Dan. There was something for everybody today.
Well, there were so many different groups of people here today.
Yes, even Helena Cassidon.
Oh. Did you say Helena Cassidon?
Yeah, didn't you see her?
No.
I didn't talk to her, but I did get a glimpse of her through the crowd.
Maybe you just thought you saw her.
Oh, I don't know, Leslie. I don't think I'd mistake somebody else for Helena Cassidon.
Wonder what she's doing here.
I don't know.
She's here. I'd really like to see her. Why don't you and I go outside and see if she is here?
All right.
If you'll excuse us.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Well, I wonder what that woman would be doing here.
I don't know. I think I don't care. I think the only thing I care about is that I'm grateful that they're married.
I can imagine how you must feel, Leslie.
Oh, Lord, yes. When you think of what we all went through to get there.
Well, I'm just as relieved as you are that everything went so well.
I know you are.
I must say, right up to the last minute, I wasn't sure it would.
No, I don't think anybody was. But it is done It's over. It's finished. Finally, no more problems.
Hey, Slicker!
Oh, boy, you look like you're floating on cloud nine.
I think cloud nine's a little low for now. More like 11, 12, 13, something like that. I think it's about time we went upstairs and changed, don't you?
Changed?
Oh, yeah.
For what? What are you changing your clothes? You never look better in your life. What are you kidding? You had the clothes on for 2 hours.
Slick, for an intelligent guy, you're not very bright. They're off on a honeymoon.
Ooh.
Yeah, right.
I got it.
All about.
Hey, I'll drive you.
Oh, no thanks. We'll walk.
Okay, I'll drive myself. See ya.
Laura, I will help you get ready.
Me too.
Oh, great. Thanks. I'm going to need help getting out of this dress. Could you take care of that for me?
I'll be glad you got it.
Great.
What's the company pack?
Oh, yeah, well, oh, it's so exciting.
Hey, don't drag it. Don't drag it.
Don't drag it.
Kellogg's Rice Krispies. It's the only cereal that talks to you, and that makes for great company in the morning. Crisp bits of toasted rice that say snap, crackle, pop. Kellogg's Rice Krispies. Great company in the morning.
Kellogg's will help you say, it's gonna be a great day.
You put a lot of thought into planning your child's birthday celebration. Make lasting memories of this special occasion with professional photographic portraits taken at Sears Portrait Studio. This week, Tuesday through Saturday only, Sears offers a package of 2 8x10, 3 5x7, and 15 wallet-sized color portraits for only $12.95, including 95-cent deposit. Create a portrait memory today at Sears.
Wash up with soap that washes on lotion. Washes on lotion.
If you wash your hands a lot, discover the convenience of new Jergens Lotion Enriched Soap. Enriched with Jergens Lotion. Every time you wash your hands, they feel soft, smooth, clean. New Jergens Lotion Enriched Soap. In decorator bottles.
Wash up with soap that washes on lotion. Washes on lotion. Washes on...
If you're looking for a great donut, where do you look? The donuts in supermarkets could have been there for a week. And the variety, there isn't any. And frozen donuts, well, at Dunkin' Donuts, we make our donuts fresh by hand, day and night. We'd never serve you donuts that are more than hours old, because they usually don't stay around that long anyway.
I knew what happened to that stick pin you gave me.
I'm sure it'll show up.
I want it, Robert.
Look, when I get back to the penthouse, I'll have a look for it.
Well, what do you think could have happened to it, man?
Look, what's with all this house cleaning bit here?
I don't know. I guess it calms me down, I guess.
What are you so worried about? You two have wanted this for a long time. I mean, you both knew what you were getting into.
Yeah, I know, but now I'm... Look, man, I'm actually married. It's a whole new territory, you know?
Hey, it's a whole world, and it's a big step, I know, but the world's your oyster, buddy.
I guess so. I kind of feel like I'm in one of those big widescreen westerns, you know? And I like with John Wayne or Fabian, I don't know, somebody.
Francis X. Bushman.
Yes, Dorothy L'Amour. And I got the lead, you know? I'm the guy who gets to ride off in the sunset with a beautiful girl. But I want my stick pin.
Laura, I bet you cannot wait to ride off with Luke. Here you go.
Oh, no, I can't. I just hope that old car goes.
Oh, don't worry, darling. It has to. Everything has been so perfect up to now. I know it's going to be just marvelous.
Yes, wait till you see what the guys have done to it. There are tin cans streaming all over it. It looks exactly like it did the last time.
The last time?
Except. Last time it was Luke and Jennifer's wedding. Tiffany, you would never have believed it. There was the biggest fight you have ever seen in your life.
Fight at a wedding?
I wouldn't have believed it.
Look, Amy, listen to me. Now, you can tell Tiffany about this some other time, all right? This is not the time to talk about it.
Now, don't be so sensitive. I wasn't comparing your wedding to theirs. I was just telling her about the fight.
Amy, please.
I'm sorry.
God, what is that?
Did you... What?
Mrs. Spencer.
Yes?
This is your old man.
Yeah, I thought I recognized your voice.
Yeah, are you about ready?
Yeah, I am.
Well, let's hit it.
Okay, I'll meet you in the hall.
Okay.
How cute.
How romantic.
Oh, Laura, wait a second. You have to remember, look for me when you go to throw that bouquet, okay? And promise me that you will not go out onto the balcony until I've had sufficient time to run downstairs and get a perfect position, okay? Promise?
I promise.
All you have to do is aim it in my direction, and I will take care of all the rest.
Amy, you're impossible, you know that?
Yes, but you love me anyway.
Yes, I do.
Are you ready to?
You bet I am, darling. No. Have a wonderful time.
I will.
You look beautiful. Thank
now,
you.
Now, remember now, just in case Amy doesn't catch it, I'll be right there in my
okay.
arms are longer. Let's go.
You don't have a prayer.
You're telling
me.
Where's that?
Run,
Dolly, run.
Hey,
Mrs. Spencer?
Mr. Spencer?
Are you prepared for the command performance?
Yeah. The last one, I hope. From now on, it's just going to be the two of us.
Yeah. Where's the garter?
It's on my right leg. Why don't you get it?
I think I'm going to like married life.
I thought you might like that.
What else I like?
What?
I like this beginning to our very hard-earned future together.
Oh, yeah.
For always.
Today. Tomorrow. Forever. It's just gonna keep getting better and better and better.
Terrific day.
Really?
Yeah. I was so proud of both of them.
Yeah. You were too.
To the kids.
Mm.
Only happiness.
Everybody gather around. They're going to come out on the balcony.
We are moving closer.
Self-adjusting moisturizer that gives you beautiful silky skin because it goes where your skin needs it. Here's proof. Ultraviolet photography shows more Silkians was attracted to Tina's dry skin less everywhere else. But Gail's skin attracted more Silkians where she needed more.
Silkians, what you need is what you get.
Beautiful silky skin. That's Silkians skin.
See you guys.
What's this, AIM?
That's not AIM. It's new AIM Mint.
AIM Mint sounds pretty fancy.
Now, hey, this is serious stuff. It's got fluoride like AIM, and it's clinically proven to reduce cavities.
Uh-huh.
And besides, I like the mint taste. And so does Susan.
Susan?
Introducing AIM Mint, same great cavity-fighting formula with a fresh mint taste. Now there are two ways to take AIM against cavities. AIM Regular and new AIM Mint.
Mommy, I don't feel good.
When your child has a cold, do you treat him like he doesn't have a nose? With aspirin or Tylenol, you don't treat the congestion most kids get. But Congesperin beats aspirin because it has pediatric doses of both. Aspirin for the fever and nasal decongestant for the stuffed up nose. Congesperin. For fever and congestion, it beats aspirin by a nose.
I can breathe better, Mommy.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Do you like to sit at home and watch your favorite game on TV? How would you like to see more sporting events than ever?
Gary!
Well, you might be able to in the near future, but there's going to be a price to pay. Tonight at 10, Al Lerner looks at sports pay TV, its advantages and disadvantages.
Gary!
You'll have to buy a ticket no matter where you watch the game. Sports TV. They'll play, you'll pay. Tonight on Eyewitness News at 10.
There is no marriage.
I'll tell you! I swear I'll kill you!
No! 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 No!
Get a hold of Ramsey. Maybe he can let Heather.
Stop them! I hope somebody stop them! Laura, honey, what's the matter?
What's going on outside?
What happened? Sounds like all hell is breaking loose.
What is? Imagine.
I'm going to go find them.
Okay, fine. Go ahead. It's all right. Oh, Bert. Yeah, where you been, man? This is Kelly. I've been trying to get a hold of you all day.
Hey, where's the kitchen? I need some ice.
What's the matter?
Somebody just got knocked out. What a fight!
A fight?
Yeah, I tell you, just laid flat.
Women, who was it?
I don't know. Somebody said that there was a bride's ex-husband or something like that. I can get some ice.
I'm all right. Let go. Let go.
Let go.
Let go.
Control yourself.
I'm all right.
Got ice. You're coming
good.
Through.
Give it
now.
Up.
I'm under control.
Scotty, come on. What did you think you were doing?
Are you okay?
Huh?
That? What on earth did you think you were doing?
Contesting the divorce. The hell you are! We are married.
And we're going on our honeymoon.
All right, we go. I'll talk some sense into it. So, come on, Laura.
We have our whole lives ahead of us. And we are married. We are married. We are married.
Let's go!
No, wait. Don't do this. Baby, it was beautiful. We are married. We are married. We had a beautiful wedding. You were the most beautiful bride any man ever saw. Now those tears are for nothing. He will not contest. We're okay. Now give me a smile.
Love you.
I love you. Give me a smile. You feel good?
Yeah.
You feel good?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go.
Thank you.
troubles. Get ready to hit the dirt.
I should have become an accountant.
Oh, stop worrying, kid. We're going to give this bathroom the shine of its life. Show those germs no mercy. Dig in, kid, dig in. Clean and shine. Disinfect, deodorize. We'll never scratch or leave any grit. Oh, we never do, we never do. You did good, kid. Now let's go down a drain together. We work hard, so you don't have to.
Dow Bathroom Cleaner with scrubbing bubbles.
Lisa, the kids we sponsored just won the downhill.
Terrific. Let's have some coffee.
Whoa.
Only half a cup. I thought you liked my coffee.
I love the rich taste. It's the caffeine I can do without.
Me too. That's why we're drinking Brim decaffeinated coffee.
This is Brim?
This is Brim, freeze-dried, and it's decaffeinated. So you don't have to stop at half a cup.
If it tastes this rich, I don't want to stop. Fill it to the rim.
With Brim?
Fill your cup to the rim with the richness of Brim.
Let her go!
Staying for dinner, making chicken. Just chicken. Chicken and potatoes or stovetop stuffing.
Stuffing!
We're staying. Stuffing's delicious.
Like homemade.
That's because stovetop's got real chicken broth. I used to put that in my stuffing.
Can we come tomorrow?
To try the caboose?
For more stovetop.
Stovetop stuffing with real chicken broth.
Makes the meal worth staying for.
Will Warren Beatty, John Belushi, Paul Newman, Henry Fonda, Jimmy Cagney, and Katharine Hepburn find a movie hit in their Christmas stocking? Join Rob Weller tomorrow morning on AM Chicago to find out what's hot and what's not in this year's crop of Christmas movie releases. And later this week, an audience of Chicago women will compare notes as they answer the question, why are men such babies? And coming Monday to AM Chicago, a special General Hospital extravaganza as Rob Weller takes you behind the scenes in Hollywood to reveal how the most popular daytime drama in TV history is created. You'll spend a day on the job with Luke, Noah, Joe, and all the General Hospital stars. Also coming soon to AM Chicago, tennis pro Arthur Ashe, the queen of helpful household hints, Mary Ellen Pinkham, winter skincare advice, and singer Anne Murray. Join Rob Weller weekdays at 9 for AM Chicago.